honest, I actually like Adroid's draft a bit better. I think that
GeekFam doesn't know yet that they have been bamboozled once again.
Yeah, these lanes, we'll see if they can swap something up. And now actually the Raid's going to show himself onto Whitemon here. They're blocking him up and with the cogs coming through as well. Battery Assault controlling him up, but it's not that much damage. And meanwhile, Boomy's actually the one in trouble. Whitemon will be a first blood though. Boomy, is he going to go down in response? It doesn't look like it. He's running himself away. He's actually going to be able to grab both bounty runes as well here. So,
Droid,
woo!
Yeah.
CML.
I think CML's dying right here.
I think he might be right. He's frozen solid, and this is a nice statue which Sven will happily shatter with some right clicks. And Whitemon trying to block him up, make sure Sven gets the last hit, which he certainly will. Raven with a flying start to this game, and a kill on top of that free lane as well. Feeling pretty nice.
Atsumi is skipping his boots.
He's certainly trying to, and they might have found themselves a plus one here as this Rubick is being controlled up. Zephyr inside the disruption, but Natsumi, he's just immediately just like, yeah, you guys seem to have that under control. I'm gonna go hit some creeps. See you later. And under control it certainly is as Mac gets a side link and finishes off that Rubick. Well, Cuckoo gonna get side linked up in the bottom lane, getting that damage tapped away and pumped back into him here, and this Watermelon is gonna be electrocuted down in the bottom lane. So
switching the Lycan into the jungle. And it's allowed them to spread out their farms better, although I'm saying that, but Mac right now.
Soul Ring next with the Heart of Thrust, it's in the health to use it. Meanwhile, Mac, he's taking some hits in the middle lane. They're gonna pop the Ravage onto him. They really want to bring down this Razor and bring him down, though. They certainly will. Boomy comes in with a hookshot, but it's a little bit too late. And now, Sight Link from Zephyr trying to follow him, but Bok is here. He connects with the spear, sending him into the side of the arena, and they will be able to finish off Zephyr here, I believe. There we go. A spear in the bum will finish the job.
Rubick loves to have a way to get in and out of these engagements. Hold that thought, because I think Cuckoo's in big trouble on the bot lane here.
He is a little bit trying to run himself to the trees here, but they've got the disruptions following up as well, and Boomy's on top. They've got him locked down. Spear comes through, and Cuckoo is dead. Are they looking for more here?
He is extremely defenseless, and they are actually taking this huge ancient stack right now. Raven needs to make his way over. There's just four heroes here. I'm not sure he can contest.
Yeah, Raven's running. He's running, and he sees them, and he's like, well, that's not my stack anymore. Throwing some stuns their way, you know, trying to force them to react. And to be honest, they haven't taken the big creeps yet. The big one still remains, so Sven's not going to be completely sad about this. Meanwhile, Kay, he's playing around with Boomy right now inside that arena. And meanwhile, oh my goodness, CML just gets cut through as the Ice Blast comes firing through from overhead. And now GeekFam, they're really looking for the spiders. They're going to pop the God Strength. Boomy in trouble. Going to get taken down. Meanwhile, Zephyr inside that doggy form as they continue fighting for this one. Stun gets thrown out. The way of Natsumi. Natsumi on the run, trying to get away inside the shape. But meanwhile, the wraparound from Adroy is actually successful as they bring down Karl and Zephyr. Whose fight really is this? As GeekFam lose three, completely punish this aggression. And oh yes, where were we? That's right. We're taking your ancients. And
I'm gonna get that ancient stack.
Get them. Get the big boys. Get those big expensive black dragons. Whitemon's like, please stop.
Too.
Boomy, yeah, he's fine. He's fine. They're gonna get Whiteman here. Oh, I say that. Sven stun comes through from the low ground. Gonna get any more damage off onto the clockwork? Yes, they can. Karl comes through. Resonant Pulse gonna do the damage they need. Ganging up in this little bubble here. They're more than happy about it. Meanwhile, Boomy's gonna be the one initiated on right now with the God Strike pop from the Sven. He's got a ton of damage to throw down here. Trying to deal with the Necro units, but in comes Arena with the Ravage as well. Onto so many heroes. Boomy gets cut up. Zephyr dead as well. It's a one for one right now, but with Mac going down, GeekFam feeling pretty good about this one as they look forward towards Bok. Bok trying to get himself away. Where will you go though? Where is the out exit? It's just not there, and Sven's gonna tear him a new one. Bot gets brought down, and that is gonna be three big kills for Adroit. Down, they can certainly try for it, and they're gonna go for it here. He's trying to get off the shapeshift, but have they got down the damage?
Yes.
Oh my god, they do. They really, really do.
Their go time is probably going to be on the pipe of this clockwork. Like, they're pressuring right now, but they can really take a fight once they get that up. And Did they shot forwards,
but he doesn't get the cogs off because he gets lifted up and it gets interrupted and stops him blocking off the way. But Zephyr, he's actually in some trouble. The Ruby trying to make his way out. Meanwhile, Raven just chopping up at Natsumi. Natsumi forced to run away from this one. They will be able to kill off Zephyr at the very least with those Mud Golems. I think they actually popped the rocks on him. But CML, the backline to this fight. Ice Bath coming in over the top as well, but it's already too late. CML gets dropped. Meanwhile, Mac doing a good job on taking the damage of the Sven. And I think this means that they think they can go for this one. Adroit TPing in, buying back. They want to try and take this one, but the Sven has no damage. Is it going to be enough? In comes the Arena, taking down Cuckoo here. There's your Ravage being gone. Meanwhile, the Lycan chasing more in the backlines. Cuckoo gets dropped, and now, well, Natsumi, he's looking for the other kills, and they're going to bring down Zephyr, and it looks like Whitemon going to be heading the same way, 100 to nothing in zero, as they grab themselves three cheeky exit kills. Roshan is falling very, very quickly, and there is no response. They were going to go for it. Now, hookshot forwards. They might have found him. In comes a clumsy net, connecting onto K. Raven on the front lines, though. Got to pop the God Strength to try and go for this one. Meanwhile, he's also popping the BKB. This might be Mac left behind by his team. I'm not sure there's much they can do for him here. But he is going to lose that Aegis. And meanwhile, Cuckoo threatening with the Ravage on the stairs, saying, come on, come on, boys. Come up here. I dare you. But they will not. They will stay, and Mac will die. Uh-oh. Zephyr is having issues, and unfortunately, it's issues with Mac. The Geek Fam lineup, and they're gonna go for a shapeshift. Hookshot beautifully coming in onto Raven. He does manage to pop the BKB before the spear connects. Now Boom's in some trouble inside his own cock, trying to break his way out, but a crit comes through. Raven gets a kill. Whitemon taken down to the back lines. Meanwhile, Cuckoo in the front lines. He's having trouble. Makes it up to the high ground, though. Natsumi still chasing. I'm not sure we want to do this, though, buddy. He's actually getting controlled up inside the high ground and gets killed off by the Sven and by Zephyr. Oh, no. That is not the engagement Adroit we're looking for as well. Now they're kind of tucking their tail between their legs, trying to run themselves away from this now.
Yeah, I'm just expecting that it's that weird start that sort of got him out of his comfort zone. And Adroit should be careful right now. The Ravage is still up that was not used in the BKB revealing fight, so...
Yeah, Bok is very far forwards, getting surrounded by heroes. Nice hookshot onto two. Cox coming out as well, trying to mess him up a little bit. Ravage comes out, but it's not doing much. Meanwhile, they're going to look forwards. Well, actually, the Tide is quick enough to run himself away from that static link. And Cuckoo, with those legs, going to make himself away. Oh, manages to bit him to the cliff, though. Spider legs not paying off great for Cuckoo here. And they're managing to control him and get off the kill. I think the Centaur even had something to say about that one as well. They're throwing in a cute little stomp. About the outpost being taken. Whoa, this is a big fight over Rune right now. Bok really forgets Rune itself, getting distracted by Karl, but yeah, Karl is really not bothered by this arena. Feels like the arena was a lot, but whatever, you know, it's not that long cooldown, I suppose. Meanwhile, down to the bottom lane, oh, Godstrike coming out onto Mac. Mac popping the BKB immediately and trying to get the static link off onto Raven, but Raven gonna break that quite comfortably. Will let Mac get away, but you know, they've got the BKB charge out from him.
They got a
it's
lot
something.
Of speed here, ooh!
Are they done? They're not looking done, Kips. They are not looking done as they run forward here. Stun comes out to CML. Yeah, he's going to throw down the disruption, but unfortunately, there's an ice blast going to follow in after this as well, but it doesn't even matter. Raven's got the damage in time before it even connects.
And they were immediately ready to do with the split push as well. Look at that, loosing the Ravage onto Natsumi. That Lycan, and he is
the hookshot comes in too late, and they will take down Natsumi, and now they look forward to the clockwork as well, trying to come in and save his friend, but unfortunately just gives his life in the end. Raven will chop him up, take him apart piece by piece. On the back lines here from Zephyr, as he's sensing something is wrong, blinking forward here, immediately trying to get the initiation out onto Bok, and he just gets disintegrated. Meanwhile, there's a Tidehunter on the back lines trying to find the extra heroes, and they're not going to be able to get off the ultimate just yet from the Tide. It's being bullied up by Boom. Now, in comes Natsumi, he's got the ultimate, they're going to try and take down Whiteman, and there's a Ravage coming through, but the BKB is out from Mark and from Natsumi. They start to take Raven apart, they've got a Sightlink onto him, he realizes there's something he can do, but he can't even TP away. Raven is dead on the Sven, and actually Adroit do find this fight. It seemed like a bit of a risky play, but when you get that sight link on the Sven, as we mentioned time and time again, that is the biggest play you can make in these fights. And when Adroit make that, it just becomes so, so hard for Geek Fam, and I don't think we can emphasize that enough. And as well, you know, it looks like, you know, well, they're using their buybacks for an Adroit, but actuality, if they do go for that, they don't know if the Sven has it or not, and they both have these outposts, so Dire actually in a better position when it comes to that. Meanwhile, Boomy and Kay flanning up as he's trying to juke him out by pretending to go into the pit, but unfortunately this makes him an easy target, and this is going to be a Void Spirit. Ripped limb by limb. Cuckoo trying to run the cliffs right now, but unfortunately above and below there is only death, but they're looking for more. They're looking for this AA. They know he can take him down with just units as Cuckoo's getting run down by the rest of the team, and he is going to get chunked apart. Watermelon will be sliced and diced and torn up. Now, well... they're just finding more and more and more. Zephyr, the next target here. They just keep on finding them. They're like homing missiles. Watermelon, me ward. Uh-oh, here it comes. Hookshot forwards. They don't know Cuckoo's here. He's giving them so much vision. Uh-oh, never mind. They do know he's here. They've got it disrupted up. He's controlled up on the cliff, and that's the spider legs down. Meanwhile, Raven's getting controlled up on the front lines. They've got the Sonic Link. Can they finish him off? Yes, they can. Fen is dead, and down goes Zephyr with him. That is a great two kills for Adroit here, finding the perfect entry into this one. Uh-oh, hookshot forward onto K. They're controlling him up right now, but I don't think they've got enough. He's got an astral step in 3 seconds. Hookshot forwards, but no, he doesn't make it. Just about gets caught out by that one. He does have buyback, but this is a huge dent in his rapier gold. That was the kind of Hail Mary play from Geek Fam. and they're just straight onto the high ground. Fortification comes out. They really want this buyback from the Void Spirit. Meanwhile, Smoke Up from Geek Fam. They're looking for an entry to the spot, and then they go with the God Strength, trying to bring down Mac. Mac is a big damage dealer, and with the Ravage coming through and the Ice Blast as well, they annihilate him, and now look for more. Boxing on the front lines, but CML does not stand a chance. Meanwhile, Bok gets himself back, being chased, but Geek Fam have managed to hold on to this one, but they did actually buy back on Carl anyway, which I feel is maybe not the play, but whatever. They're getting on top of Bok now, they're getting on top of the Mars, and the Mars will be brought down. Seem to be a lot Mac versus Raven to start off these fights, and talking of which, in comes the hookshot, double gun to come out as well. Just controlling him up for as long as possible. He's now in the middle of the fight and gonna get stunned up. Meanwhile, they'll take down Zeph from the back lines. Not much coming of this so far. Can they make anything more happen? Natsumi is chasing, but Whitemon, beautiful four stuff onto the high ground there and does get himself out. Can they find anybody else? They're searching, they're hunting, they're using. It's not a Shadow Blade on the Kumi there. Okay, but no one will be found. Everybody else is gonna get themselves to safety.
Well, for example, that Tidehunter with.
Sure. I imagine if they've got Satanic. Oh, they're going to immediately break out into Natsumi. And Natsumi's got to get himself away and will be able to do so with the BKB and with the Shapeshift. He actually gets out of this one. Meanwhile, Carl in some trouble with the Rapier. He needs to get himself away. They're trying to force him out of this one, but he is going to be able to get himself out. Meanwhile, they're looking over towards Cuckoo. Cuckoo, he's fighting up. He's not going to live much longer, though. They actually managed to catch him just at the edge there with that God's Rebuke to finish the kill. Now, well, buys back to come from the Tide. Well, yeah, look at this guy. Level are doing absolute work here. I mean, they're going to lift him up and try and throw him forward. Force staff as well, but Boomy coming in with a hookshot in the back lines. Mac dropping pretty low, though, but he's got the Aegis, so he's happy to continue fighting onto Raven as they'll slap each other's damage. This is pretty good for Geek Fam, though. The Silent Link is down, and the Sven still has his damage. So Adroit are going to respect this. They're going to back themselves away. They're going to leave the high ground for now, especially with the fortification coming through.
Well, they're going to risk it to go on Mac right now.
Yeah, they're trying for this one. This is the guy with the Satanic, but with the Ice Blast coming through, they're going to be able to take him down for this first life very, very efficiently using that Stolen Arena of Blood. But in comes Boomy, going for the hookshot, trying to go for more here. Can he find anybody? Meanwhile, the Rubik steals the hookshot. Raven trying to get Mac here, but Mac just stealing all of his damage. And with that Static Link, it's basically Geek Fam's chance of fighting kind of gone. And now the hookshot's onto K, and he's getting himself out. This is a Rapier carry, but he's being chased. The Raven's going to be used to try and keep K alive. And now he's actually looking to turn back into this one, and they're able to bring down Natsumi. But they lose Mac as well as Geek Fam find the opening. They don't need their Sven when you have a Rapier on your Void Spirit, and he's just coming through, cleaning up hero after hero after hero. Three dead, and they're looking for more. Boomy's going to be the next target, and, well, Boomy, unfortunately, is going to live up to his name here and explode in just a minute. Tankier than I would have imagined. There we go. The big damage comes in. The Void Spirit is there, and he can tear him up super easily. But in both a kill and an Aegis stolen, you know, this is some really, really fine Rubik performance. And for the first time in this game, Geek Fam are on the high ground. They are taking buildings. They are forcing Adroit to respond to them. And a hookshot forwards from the Rubik here. They're actually looking for something, but Bok immediately responds with his own arena. Yeah, it's taking care of some illusions, but Roshan now up. That's going to be an Aegis and a Refresher on that Roche. Plenty of booty up for grabs.
They have everything they could ever want and more. Yeah. Ale flying in, though. Cuckoo is on his way.
Boomy is going to get picked off whilst they're doing this, but Roshan should fall, I would imagine. Yep, Mac's going to grab the Aegis. Meanwhile, they managed to distract them for long enough. Boomy perfectly happy with this one, going for the double hookshot, just locking them down, and they actually get rid of the Void Spirit and grab the Rapier on the side. Oh, this is just an absolute disaster here. Raven trying to fight up, but he's just trading damage with Mac right now. Does have a decent amount, but in comes a disruption from CMJ on them still. Ravage comes out a little bit too early, but they still do take away that Aegis off the Razor. Can they still take this fight as Bok comes in with the big slap onto Raven, taking down that Sven, and now they look forward for more. Cuckoo's gonna get ripped in two. It seems like this might have been Geek Fam happen. They don't want these items to come out. They realize that this could be like a kind of an extraneous variable in this game, which is just not worth allowing. Will they have a choice, though? They're trying to go for the high ground now. Geek Fam, what is their defense like? Still holding the buyback on the Void Spirit for the time being. Trying to defend his four, so far so good. Let's see me just popping that ulti to fly around a little bit. Could use the extra bit of mobility. He's still holding on to that quickening charm, by the way. It's very
doing
much
work with that Fabled.
Yeah.
But yeah, as long as they don't lose any arrows before the God Strength is back, 5 seconds.
Yeah. And oh, is that an Aghanim's on the Lycan, I see? Yep, look at Bok. He's a dog.
Oh man, he's a dog with a rapier.
A Rapier dog who just spits out AoE damage. What is this? What is Dota 2?
Yeah.
And here we have these items. On to the quickening charm after all of this. And
Max
now, Mars jumping in. Abyssal comes out. Raven on the front lines as well. connecting to one another once again, but they're refreshing and going for the second one. Raven, he's losing his life. He's going to die here. No buyback on him. And Carl dropping as quickly. They just get absolutely demolished. Where did they go? What happened? I think that's it. There's three heroes left to try and defend this one, but two rapiers now fed away to the side of a droid, and I just don't think there's anything left. They're ripping through the back door. They don't care about this. They don't care about anything right now. They'll turn him into a pig. They'll desolate Zephyr, and Zephyr gets destroyed, and the GGs are called. Ha ha ha. GG is called by K, and that is going to be the end of the game, and a droid will take the series versus Geek Fam.